Now it's your turn.
Try to use loops in your program. Create an animation with the help of loops. Your object can change its look, but it can also do something different. You can draw your own objects. But you can also use objects from the media library. Try to animate more than one object. I'm really excited for your animations. Good luck!